And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
Cloudiness will prevail right through the evening hours and into the overnight. Area of low pressure moving up along a frontal boundary, kind of stalling over the northeast United States, will just keep us under unsettled weather for the next couple of days. And then there will be an upper level low moving in over us later this week through the middle part of the week that will continue to give us cloudy skies and unsettled conditions. Morning will feature quite a bit of cloudiness. Temperatures quite mild throughout the overnight, somewhere on either side of 40 degrees for most of us, in the upper 30s up in the foothills and towards ski country near 30 degrees. Rain showers start to develop by late tomorrow afternoon in the mountains, and then beginning towards the commute hour, right around 5:30, 6 o'clock in the afternoon for our Tuesday. Overnight lows will be somewhere right around 40 degrees, like I said, and somewhere in the mid-30s to near 30 degrees up towards the mountains of western Maine. It'll be more clouds and breezy through the overnight, temps in the 30s.